Hello everyone, this is Emerald Lupin and I'm back with Kingdom Rush of Vengeance, the Steam version. Let's try Back to the Rotten Forest. Oh, wait, I should check out towers. Okay, let's switch this back in. And this. Okay. Let's see. Skipping the crow's achievement. That's for the Black Knights. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, not getting that one. Elite harassers. I could work on that if I want. I don't know if I want to. Oh, a comic. Long ago, we met a strange sorcerer. He asked us for our forces, our armies of undead creatures. That's us, by the way. He failed once, but he came back and conquered the living realms. There was never the promised retribution. He never listened to our claims. But now it's time to receive what is ours. We're the debt collectors. Okay, let's see what we got here in Rotten Root. Okay. Don't know what that is, but I don't like it. Let's see if there's anything funny on this map. Huh? Is that a piece of paper? What the? Who's been sticking these notes on the trees? That... What? What'd I miss? I saw something move around here. Ah! You guys see that? I saw that. Hey, you. There was an achievement for you. Find Slenderman, the old-fashioned horror creature. Too late. How did Slenderman start? I'd heard of Slenderman. It started as... What was it, a game? I should be focusing. Right, okay.
Loony humans, proud warriors. Light my fire. Fire with fire.
Riding high! This is a boomerang! Spin me around!
Burn, burn, burn!
Boomerang!
Ghost. I have an idea what the ghosts are going to be like. Let's clear all these out. Is that all of them? Okay. No. Ghost. New enemy. Ghost. Tortured spirits that roam the wasteland, seeking their release from eternal suffering. Immune to physical damage. Yeah, that figures. That actually did some damage to them.
Target locked.
Oh, I see the deal with that. New enemy, haunted skeleton. Mindless automatons that obey the orders of their evil masters. Increases damage and regenerates when allies die. Hold on. I'll restart this later. The roots surround this tower, having its attack speed and blocking upgrades. We must... Okay. Oh, so that's the rotten little trick with this thing. That's a nasty little trick. Burn. What are these things? I still want to know. Tutorials? Are you gonna tell me what these things are all about?
Let's make some kebabs.
Dang it. Oh, that's just mean. That is just mean. That is mean. Let's just test out a few things. I do want somebody blocking these exits.
Fight fire with fire.
Spooky and scary! This is a boomerang!
Burn.
Out. Light 'em up, boys!
to rumble!
Oh no, werewolves. Great! I remember werewolves. New enemy! Werewolf. Once formidable warriors, they are now crazed with bloodlust. Great regeneration. And some magic resistance, too. Let's not forget that.
Spooky and scary!
Bone carrier. That doesn't sound good.
From fire.
New enemy, bone carrier, an enormous construct made of bones. They never rest, punishing anyone their master commands them to. Increases skeleton's damage, regenerates when allies die. High physical armor. Joy.
Back to your place. Target locked.
Go, you super destructive tank. Destroy. Destroy. Are you?
Light 'em up, boys.
I was wondering if he was in front of a tower. Whatever.
Back to your place.
Ghosts. Haunted skeleton.
Got milk?
Dang, those things come by too fast.
Let's make some kebabs.
Thank you.
Eternal agony. Eternal agony.
Oh, they're going through the forest. That's interesting. You saw the path was cutting through here. Oh, I see. They come in here, go out here. I see. Huh. Well, I don't see any other paths through the forest. I don't care, I'm just studying what I'm doing. Let's try this.
Okay. Ready to rumble!
Ghosts and ashes. Death won't save you.
Spooky and scary! Who let the dogs out?
I forgot about that weather.
Thank you.
This map is just one permanent blizzard, isn't it? Yep.
Spooky and scary.
Hey, Elsa, knock off the weather! I don't think she heard me.
Ghosts and ashes.
Appetite!
Is that it? Seems like it. Yep. Yeah, let's upgrade this. Okay. Good. I don't know what to do next, but I'm going to stop the video here. So this is Minerva Lupin, just playing around. I know I didn't get much done, but this is Minerva Lupin with Kingdom Rush Vengeance, the Steam version. Remember, if you like this video, please remember to do things like press that like button, or leave a comment and tell me how I'm doing, or consider subscribing to my channel, or just sharing this with your friends on social media. My channel can't grow without you guys doing those things, and I can't fight the YouTube algorithm without you guys doing those things, and it really helps. So please consider doing those things, and I'll see you guys next time with Kingdom Rush Vengeance.